On this episode of D&O's Home Improving, I'm trying to fix this drawer thing that keeps falling off. This drawer roller. I'm just going to try to put this bolt right back in. If I can get a good grip on it. Gotta have it in forward to begin with. Can't have it in reverse. That doesn't work so good, does it? Son of a bitch. It's like I might have to pre-drill the hole first, huh? Found my drill bits. This is like the only small one I have left because I broke the other ones. I broke like two or three of them in the past because they're cheap. Damn Black and Decker. Maybe they're out of business because of that. Who knows? Am I even making a hole? Slowly but surely. As long as these screws work afterwards, I don't give a crap. And then we just how we take the bit out like that. Buck doesn't want to go in. Maybe I should use the hand screwdriver first, huh? To start it so it's in tight. That doesn't seem to be working worth a frick either. Son of a bitch. Maybe a hammer, huh? Some wood glue on. See if this sucker holds. Got clamps. Eventually, anyway. Now we'll take a clamp. Take the other one. So, I'm praying to God that this frickin' works. Well, that would be a factor. Low battery. So that's half the problem. Got a low goddamn battery. Hey, all right, I got the first bolt in. Took about 20 minutes. There we go. That's one in. Got one bolt in at least. Took long enough. Now let's come back later when it's not so frickin' hot and wait and let it dry.